This is Frankie. Hello. I'm 21. I'm a trans girl. Of course, not every person who is trans has to actually transition, but I've decided that that's something that I'd like to do. I don't want to make it look easy, because if I did, then I'd be lying.
Don't hold your breath.
Some people might not consider trans people a priority for healthcare, but really, trans healthcare can be life-saving.